क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द मोस्ट कॉमन रेस्पिरेटरी पिगमेंट इन मोलस्क एंड क्रस्टेशियन इज हीमोग्लोबिन. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, दीज आर वेल नोन फॉर देयर हाई पोटेंशियल फिकंडिटी. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, फिशेज हैव हाई फिकंडिटी पोटेंशियल. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, रेडिएशन कैन काज ल्यूकेमिया और ब्लड कैंसर. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, रेड डाटा बुक प्रोवाइड डाटा ऑन इनडेंजर्ड प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, फाइव, द वर्टिब्रेट लीवर फंक्शन इन ऑल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग्स रेगुलेटरी प्रोसेस एक्सेप्ट. सो ऑस्मोरेगुलेशन बाय वेरियस एक्सक्रीशन ऑफ साल्ट्स is not the function of vertebrate liver. So correct answer is option B. Question number 6, the true statement about greenhouse effect is that it is caused only by CO2, chlorofluorocarbon, CH4 and NO2 gases. Question number 7, the species that occur in different geographical region separated by special barrier are known as allopatric species. So correct answer is option A. Question number 8, which geographical period is the age of earth is also known as age of fishes. So correct answer is option B, Devonian period is the age of fishes. Question number 9, the one environmental problem that is the root of all other environmental problem is overpopulation. Due to overpopulation, the remaining three problems occur. Question number 10, silk is produced by insect Bombyx moriarnalis. So correct answer is option D. Question number 11, in annelida, chloragogan tissue convert excessive carbohydrates into energy storage molecule of fats as well as glycogen. So correct answer is option C. Question number 12, the following are functions served by echinoderm vertebrovascular system except one. Select the exception. So correct answer is option B, storage of gametes is not a function that is performed by vertebrovascular system. Question number 13, nails, hoof and horns are example of keratinized derivatives tissues or parts. So correct answer is option D. Question number 14, which of the following organ works as a blood bank and also graveyard of blood corpuscles? So correct answer is option A, spleen is known as blood bank of the body and also renowned as graveyard of blood corpuscle. Question number 15, two amino acid of standard 20 contain sulfur atoms. They are methionine and cysteine. So correct answer is option C, methionine and cysteine contain sulfur atom. Question number 16, in molluscan the foot is modified into funnel in class Scaphopoda. So correct answer is option A. Question number 17, which of the following is absent in the xylem of gymnosperms? So correct answer is option D, vessels are absent in the xylem of gymnosperm. Question number 18, the root which develop from any other portion of the plant except the radical are known as adventitious roots. Correct answer is option D. Question number 19, the perianth is the term used when calyx and corolla are similar. So correct answer is option B. Question number 20, which plant is a moss? So correct answer is option B, Polytrichum belongs to mosses. Question number 21, in which of the following group would you place a plant which produces spores, has vascular tissue but lacks seed? So correct answer is option B, Tridophytes have vascular tissue, they also produce spores but they have no seed. Question number 22, the decline of MPF mitosis promoting factor at the end of mitosis is caused by the enzymatic destruction of cyclin. So correct answer is option B. Question number 23, agar-agar is a protein that is obtained from Gliedium species. So correct answer is option A. Question number 24. Normally sex-linked genes are located in X chromosomes. In case of men, this indicates that X chromosome is larger than Y chromosome. So correct answer is option C. Question number 25. The communication between animals in physical contact with each other are referred to as tactile communication. So correct answer is option B. Question number 26. The complex camera eye of cichlids is different from the vertebrate eye in having muscles that alter the shape or thickness of lens which focus light. So correct answer is option C. Question number 27. Which of the following type is involved with creating water currents during filter feeding of sponge? So correct answer is option B. Conocytes are responsible for creating water currents. Question number 28. Recent studies have shown that antigen A and B are not proteins. They are rather a special type of carbohydrates. Antigen A is galactosamine. So correct answer is option B. Question number 29. What is the national tree of Pakistan? Deodar is the national tree of Pakistan. So correct answer is option B. Question number 30. The book titled The Study of Instinct was published by Nico Timbergen. So correct answer is option B. आज तक के लिए बस इतना ही, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में.